Anthony Burgess's travels in Borneo. Well, we know that he paid a little visit, a memorable and most satisfying and enjoyable evening in a Sarawak longhouse. But more importantly, he spent a couple of years in that devil of a state, namely the Sultanate of Brunei. And he memorably described this devil of a state, he memorably described Brunei as a kind of prison, walled in by sea and jungle.